as I'm walking through the shadows and the streets are getting narrow. I can feel the fire in my...
Yo, get lo que familia, yo, you tuned into Cross Streets TV. Your boy Nevertheless in Siege 1. Today we got Denzil Porter. We up in the Bronx. We about to show a crew.
Yes, I am.
Get my left, get another
mama's... We are the G.O.D.s, and we came to rock the spot like Iron Man stars. They be the illest MCs in the world today. Cabaret, Quan, and the RZA. So listen to them clear and put the box right near your ear.
Show and
prove. Down your beans.
I hope that wasn't a question.
You can never fuck when you think you love
these. This verse is over. My time. Check it. Now we in the Bronx right now, it's your boy Denzil Porter. Cross Streets TV, what's happening? Look, they tell me break a leg, I do more than... Hold up. They tell me break a leg, I do more... They tell me break a leg, I do more than that. I put a knee in, kicking and hitting the stage so hard it started leaking. I'm off the high, so must be turned up or I'm tweaking. That's why my eyes go like I'm up to something or sneaking. See the streets I be? They comments thrust their arms on us. Me and my conglomerates be hard to break like armored trucks. When that whole scene is mean, don't even call them trust. My whole aisle is wild, my whole column bust like we discovered America. So they teach a school for free. I told some of my teachers, fuck you, you ain't fooling me. They put the bad boys on the corner, sit on the stool and read that bad boy still on the corner, get in the pool. A week going off like a homie who lost case. Don't hang with snitches, niggas clocking them like they all great. They ain't in good hands, they gon' be all state. I stay on that fire like I spit in my boss face. Going up off and making another rapper soften. Your sneakers too clean, you ain't walking, that shit you talking. We now who getting fly on the web. Nigga, you call it, I turn into Charlotte and wrap circles around that garbage. That nigga getting fly on the web, I'm just a spider. That bitch who's getting fly on the web, I get excited. That slip it might go right to the head. I need a lighter to slip inside my pocket, then I'm going like I got it in my bag. I'll bring it back, but you won't find me a last place that's like me. Letting cash wait, I stay with guys. Keep the stones in a glass face. Behind me is blocks like I fucked up a fast break. You ass face. This for them niggas that be sparking boilers and talk some shit. They spit it probably toward the water. I tap the scene, these rappers and snack machines. And look, I got them shook like this shit is probably out of order. Say that's enough, I say nah, that's enough. Me, call me Justin. Credible as fuck, nice to meet you. Let's get acquainted, even if you hate it. If it ain't about the paper, please don't tell me how your day is. Take a coupon for that bullshit, nigga, save it. I can't take it. I just need to know if shorty got the paper. Is she naked? Is she waiting in my hotel jacuzzi till she a raisin? Or is she still a grape and trying to bust it open late? Come on. Yeah. Now check it out. Cross Streets TV. Yeah. It's Denzil Porter. Make sure y'all check out DenzilPorter.com, alright? That's how we do it. Right now.
Hey, yo, Bruce. It's your first. Come in.
Yeah.
Denzil, what's up, Denzil?
I'm chilling, bro. What's with you,
you say Denzil, we got all the shorties and shit, bitches screaming and shit. The low low. You know what I'm saying? We seen you moving, brother. We seen you moving.
Yo, I'm trying, man. I was just trying to, like, recently I just been traveling, getting my name, you know, a little bit more nationwide. You know, the next step is trying to get on the international level.
That's
but
what it is.
I got to be a little bit more consistent with what I'm about to start doing, so it's about to get crazy, you know?
Okay, okay. Yeah. Now, what city you perform, you say nationwide, what city besides New York, you say showed you most love?
Man, Dallas.
Dallas?
Dallas was crazy, man. I was on the road with Futuristic, and we got the opportunity to hit up the Hop Centaur, so I got spit a little verse on there, so I performed the other side, and, you know, I did the first four bars, and it was like, and DJ Cold Break, shout out to Cold Break too. He told me like, yo, we gonna get it crazy right now. So he's in the back, he had his hands up. As soon as the beat dropped, four bars, you know, it's kind of quiet. Then that bass line and that kick kicking, and then you just see the crowd, whoo, whoo, whoo. Like a dream come true is something that we dream about, you know what I mean? A crowd of people in front of you just following your every move. Oh, amazing, you know what I mean? So I have to say Dallas was dope, Arizona was dope, you know what I mean? New Orleans was dope.
North Carolina was retarded. You know, like, I can't pick one. Man.
That's crazy. You know what I mean? Unimaginable. You know what I mean? That's what's up. That's what we live for, MCs. You know what I'm saying? That's what we live for.
Yeah, the rock and the crowd.
You know what I'm saying? So what upcoming projects you got working on right now?
Oh, shit. You know, I've been absent a little bit, but I've been working.
Okay.
I got two projects to release.
Wow.
I got the Redwood Road project and then the White Plains Road project. Yeah, so White Plains Road, you know, that's where I'm at. That's okay. Where I live at. That's where I'm from. That's where
so
I represent.
Yeah, right now. You know what I mean? Yeah.
So, you know, White Plains Road, it's about just that, like where I'm at. It's the feel, it's the sound that everybody want to hear right now from, you know, like it's a distinct New York feeling, like, and I don't like to put it that way, but it is what it is, you know what I mean? But it's music and it's from the culture, it's from my soul, so it is what it is. And then you got the Redwood Road project, which tells about a place that I want to be. You know, I hear about Redwood Roads, I think about, because Redwoods, those are the biggest trees in the world. So it's a project you definitely got to think big. The lyrics are on another level, and it's a instrumentation. The instrumentation is crazy. It's very musical, and it's like on a happier note. So that's where I want to be. Redwood Road is where I want to be. It's a place in North Carolina. I've never been there, but that's what it's about.
That. You want to get
to the highest place, the tallest tree, wherever it is, the highest mountain. You know. So that's what Redwood Road is about. And yeah, that's what I've been working on. I got a lot of other stuff that I've been doing. Some features. I've been getting active with the features. Okay. I used to be one of those greedy New York niggas. You know. I ain't sharing nothing. I ain't trying to share no verses. But now I'm out there. Because networking is everything, man.
Networking is everything right now. Especially now with the web and all that. So for those that don't want to wait for those two projects to come out, where can we find you at right now? You got a mixtape out.
Yeah, I got a mixtape out. I got Porter. I got two mixtape out. That's Porter's Pot and I got Homemade Music.
Okay.
You know what I mean? Homemade Music I made in my crib when the studio is in my room. That's why it's called Homemade Music. And then you got Porter's Pot, which is like a compilation of stuff that I started making when I started really getting involved. And that's featuring DJ Drama on it, even though it doesn't have a host, but it has it. You gotta check it out.
Check it out. Where can we check it out?
You can check it out at denzilporter.com. You can find it on iTunes. You can find it on datpiff.com and Xstreets TV. Put it up there, man.
Xstreetsny.com. Yeah. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And you know what I'm saying? We proud, you know, just to have you. We honored to have you on our channel. You know what I'm saying? True MC.
Yeah.
Original cat.
Yeah.
Down to earth, humble.
That's what it is,
you know what I'm saying? Signing off from the X, you know what I'm saying? Cross Streets TV. Subscribe. Catch us on next week, Cross Streets.
Cause I be like, guess who's fucking back? Pep up in the steps, always think I'm right, though I never left. Haters, they be bugging me, I think I need a section. Decide when I ride, they be flying out they nests. By the way, I ain't shit, pocket full of lint. Same socks for days, and a bitch a stink. Got a dollar in a train.